If you want to make reaction videos, either a horizontal one for YouTube or a vertical one like this, I'm going to show you how you can do it on your phone with the CapCut app. So let's dive right in. And I'm breaking this into two chapters. First, how to capture and record your reaction video, and second, how to edit it all together in CapCut. Now, the first method requires two devices that both have screen recording capability. And another thing, you will need to have a tripod, and I'll use this one that I have laying around here. So set up your phone to capture your face with the front-facing camera. Then use a second device, whether it is an old Android phone, an iPad, or even a computer, to screen record as you are reacting. And in reaction videos, people often pause to comment on what they're watching, then they continue playing. So having two devices lets you capture this natural pausing effect. And you can even try borrowing a phone from a friend or a family member, and it will make your editing process much easier. Now, if you have a Samsung phone or you are an Android user, just swipe down from the top to find the screen recording button. And if you have an Android phone without built-in screen recording, you can always download the third-party app. Now, if you have an iPhone, it's almost the same. Just swipe down from the top menu and you will see the screen recording button. And if it is not there, you'll need to enable it in your settings. So now with two devices, you can record both your screen and your face simultaneously. And once you hit record on both devices, you can start your intro and begin reacting. And don't worry about this, because we will sync everything up during the editing. Now, if you have only one device that can screen record, don't worry. Because maybe you are watching videos on TV or you have an older device that can't record the screen. In this case, first record your reaction with your phone mounted on the tripod, then watch and react the video naturally. And after recording your reaction, use your phone to rewatch the same video while screen recording. Just hit record and go to the YouTube video, switch to horizontal mode and let it play through. So now you have both your reaction footage and a screen recording of your content. To edit it, open up CapCut and create a new project. First, add your reaction video. Then go to overlay at the bottom, add your reaction footage, and use your fingers to pinch and position the clip anywhere on the screen. You can put yourself in the corner, or if you want, you can use the remove BG button under the settings for a cleaner look without a background. And to sync everything up, look for a notable moment in your reaction. This helps line up your overlay with the main video. Now, for vertical videos like TikTok or Reels, just change the aspect ratio to TikTok in the settings. And when that is done, resize your clips accordingly, and you can choose whether to keep or remove the background for your preferred style. So if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more CapCut editing tips and tricks. Your subscription helps the channel grow. And if you want to see more CapCut tutorials, click on this playlist here. Ciao!